Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this tutorial I will show you how to remove spaces between Excel. I am going to use find and replace to solve this. Remember, I am using Microsoft Excel 2010 for this demonstration. Let's get started. Take a look at this workbook here. In the column A I have text string and there are lots of space in between them and I want to remove all the spaces. To do that I am going to use function, which is click on the home tab and now click find and select. Now click on the replace. In this dialog box, replace with this must be blank and find what, you can write only one space here, nothing else, only one space, and replace with it must be blank. Now click replace all. See, all the spaces between this text string is now gone. So you have successfully removed all spaces in Microsoft Excel. Thanks for watching. In this video I used find and replace, and you can access to the dialog box by clicking simply CTRL F. This will also open the same dialog box. Then you can click replace and you can access the same feature by here. Thanks for watching. If this video was helpful, give it a thumbs up. If you need any help with Microsoft Excel, you can ask me in the channel discussion section. Share this video with your friends. Please do subscribe. It means everything to me. This is Kazi signing out from Excel 10 tutorial. Thank you.